Nico, and I'm presenting the lesson 3 assignment, categories of effects. I will explain this recording in Pro Tools. I usually work with GarageBand, but I want to experiment with Pro Tools. So how do effects? It's a way of altering the original sound and make it enhance some dynamic frequency, propagation, timbre, or amplitude. This is digital sound processing. Audio effects categories are made in 3 main categories: dynamic effects, compressor limiters, delay effects, reverbs, delays, filter effects, high and low pass filters. So, for dynamic effects, the control of amplitude, it controls the certain sound range. Let's look at some examples. If we see the dynamic effects of the compressor, some delay effects, such as delay, reverb. It could be also phaser and flangers. For this matter, we're going to look at delay and also very deep into reverb. Let's look at some examples. Going to look into control timbre, which is basically equalization filters. Let's look at an example.